Johnston High School competition cheerleading squad from Johnston was crowned national champions at the National Cheerleading Association Senior and Junior High School National Championship on February 1st and 2nd, 2020 in Dallas, Texas. Johnston competed in the Advanced Small Game Performance Division, a division that combines crowd leading with the most elite stunts and tumbling that high school athletes are allowed to perform. The Johnston squad outscored 11 teams from across the country to take home the NCA National Championship title, and they also took out the three-time defending champions from Oklahoma. This is the first national championship for a Johnston High School cheerleading team, and only the second national championship for a team from the state of Iowa. The Johnston National Championship squad includes 9 athletes. We have 5 of them with us here today, but I'm going to go ahead and read all of their names. Senior Riley Anderson, Carleen Derry, who may know her mother, who serves over in the house, and Ali Sackis. Juniors Chloe Box, Catherine Hansen, Sarah Hoffman, Madison Lewis, and Ellie Shaw. And freshmen, Ava Bruckner. The team's coached by Alex Andre, Marcus Walker, and my favorite coach, one of my best friends, Kate Safras. And in Kate's words, I want to read her reaction to winning the national championship. Not only did this team of athletes make history for Johnston High School by bringing home a national title, they overcame incredible adversity to do so. Just hours before the team left for Dallas, they were faced with the unexpected challenge of completely reworking their routine to accommodate the absence of a team member. Doing so required team members stepping up to take on different roles and perform new skills on a moment's notice. The team's ability to face this challenge and compete was a win in itself, but it also took on the national championship, which was truly an incredible feat and a testament to the athleticism and grit of these 9 women. Will you join me in congratulating the women of Johnston High School on this incredible achievement?